combat ready.
I wonder if Zojja or Logan knows anything about the dragon's weakness. If they've been with the Mordrem this long.
I have to say, I'm still a little surprised you'd consider that, instead of just trying to bash it with your mace.
I'm not counting that out either.
Those two might know something, but we have to save them first. And to do that, we need to catch up with the rest of the team. Tribune! Interesting choice of words for a char in a blindfold. How goes the search?
Their research indicates Mordrem has a vulnerable ability. We only have to discover it.
Let's stop wasting our breath.
Riding Zojja and Logan all this way, we're close to its power. Do you think Mordrem knew we would follow?
I like the way tribunes think.
Just keep your eyes open. We don't want to get boxed in here.
Time to try both.
I cannot do this
if
alone!
It's one's a dead end.
Yeah. We can't lose anyone else.
Cass, scout ahead. We'll clear the next patrol and meet you at the fork in the road.
Right away.
You are weak. Give in and find peace.
Any sign of chasm?
Don't worry. She has a knack for popping in right when... You're talking about her. Perfect timing.
What did you see?
I found them both, but they're heavily guarded.
Are they alive?
I couldn't tell. That trail leads to Logan, the high road to Zojja. Your orders, Commander?
Marjorie and Canuck, you're with me. You four head for Zojja, and keep an eye out for Traherne.
What if we're too late?
Burn the bodies.
Fast as the wind.
Strength of the pack!
Up yet?
Not much room to maneuver on this cliff. Sit up.
I'm okay. Just ran into a little trouble back there. My head is fine, Kirk. I'm glad to see yours is still attached to your shoulders. So let's find Logan.
Others. Zojja.
We're getting you out.
The darkness. I didn't know where to stand. It was lifting me.
You're safe now. Can you walk?
Did the Mordrem let anything slip about the dragon? A weak spot?
No. No, nothing.
Mordrem, steady him and meet up with us. Knock and I are going ahead to find the others.
Don't want to leave the plant with the plant food, Commander.
Nothing personal. We're both at risk of turning here. And maybe I simply enjoy your company, Canuck.
I don't care. Lead on, then.
They stopped us. We didn't make it yet.
Kate, what's she doing here?
We found her tracking Faolain, and then were waylaid by this group of Mordrem protecting that twisted branch.
Faolain's here too? Whatever that thing is, it's not Faolain. I came to put it out of its misery.
Get in line.
Behind me too.
No time to argue. We have to get Zojja. Bram, she makes one wrong move. You put her down.
With pleasure. Hand over the dagger's trigger.
That's why Zojja and Logan were brought here.
The jungle dragon has outdone himself with this.
Burn!
unconscious.
We must have been too late. She's much worse than Logan.
You found him?
They did indeed.
Logan, I knew they couldn't make mulch out of you.
Bedlock. You came back. Where were you?
Oh, learning a thing or two here and there in the mists. You know, typical jumping into a rift sort of thing.
Anything to help me kill this dragon?
Why don't you let us handle that? This team, they're as good as we ever were.
Isn't this touching? Destiny's Edge reunited at last. Zojja, you're looking well.
Faolain.
It isn't Faolain. Mordremoth is behind those eyes.
Whoever it is about to be put in a grave.
You'll have to catch me first.
Let's go.
Kaz, take Zojja and Logan and portal them out of here. Rox, go with. Keep them safe.
You slaughter Zojja's children so easily. They were so beautiful. So much better than their mother.
They're monsters!
Don't you see? Harmony is coming. And you will join Mordremoth.
Your harmony is slavery, and we will not stand for it.
Uprooted Zojja and Logan, but you'll never make it to Drahan. He'll have the pleasure of following his true master.
He'd rather die than serve you.
Soon, he won't be able to tell the difference. Soon, he'll become part of us.
Fine. Potential risk to our people aside. If you cross me again, I'll personally send you to the mists.
This is dangerous territory. Everyone stay alert.
God, this place. Where do we go?
Up. thing, this tree, is the dragon's epicenter.
Its eyes bearing down upon me.
Where is the beast? I want to meet eyes with the jungle overlord.
It's not one thing out here, Bran. It's everything. The entire time we were traversing it, a foot on its back. I believe he's a hound.
If that's the case, then.
Bran?
I know it doesn't hurt me. Something happened.
What will hurt it then? This thing looks pretty solid.
We'll figure it out. But right now, we have to free Traherne from whatever fate Mordrem has in store for us.
Fury rising!
Stop the inevitable. You cannot silence the pulse of this world. Traherne is ours!
Not while any of us still breathe.
You can't run forever, Faolain!
Strength of the pack!
My wolf's breath! She will be avenged today!
I know. Thorn in the sun. As always, Mordrem. To rebel against your creator.
I don't care the cost. The dragon will fall, and you will be killed in life or death.
Traherne!